that is Dion DiMucci. He started out as Dion of the Belmonts. Then he went solo, had a huge hit with Runaround Sue. Scott's on the radio. The goofiest story of the day comes from San Diego. The guy's name is Weusi McGowan, 37 years old. He's on trial for home invasion. He asked the judge to fire his court-appointed attorney. Judge says you can't do that. They take a break. He comes back. I guess he pulled out a bag of poop. I don't know how else to say it. And he smeared it on his attorney's head. I'm talking about his hair and everything else. The judge adjourned the jury at that point. Said, everybody out of here. I need to talk to this guy. He raised his bail from like $75,000 to $1 million. He's going to get his new attorney. I mean, that's a hazard you don't count on when you go to law school. This is the True Oldies Channel.
94.7 FM.
So your kids like to climb into mommy's bed at all hours, hmm? That doesn't help mommy do her job.